the best burger I've ever had.
The hills, everything's made with love.
There's nowhere in town that really does stuff like this.
Foothills has been around since 2002. We're based in Black Mountain, North Carolina, of our whole animal butcher shop. And here we're at our food truck at Howard Brewing Company. It's a big top facility. Here 7 days a week, whole animal menu. Pairs well with beer. Keeps everybody happy.
Like some of the best burgers and dogs in town, some of the best sandwiches.
Fresh, ground all our beef, make all the hot dogs, ham, pastrami, bolognese.
A lot of consumers won't. Pork tenderloin or ribeye steaks, and there's only so much of that per animal. So the butcher's responsibility is to use that animal across many different spectrums and find delicious pieces to do with it all.
We get about 200 meals out of this.
We want to truly benefit small farms. We buy the whole animal, we assume the responsibility for making it delicious and selling it across multiple platforms. So, you know, with that, you know, we have a hot dog and we have a steak plate and everything in between, you know, from barbecue to pastrami and beef bacon.
You've got the short ribs here, brisket here, and then right behind this plate, you're going to have some nice flat iron steaks and bistro tenders, and we're going to braise this neck and do barbecue beef for that.
It takes a lot of creativity, it takes a lot of thrift. You want to honor that animal's life in the best way possible. But if you buy the whole thing from the farmer, then you've got to make something valuable out of all of it in order to make the business side work. So it is a challenge every day, and we, you know, enjoy that challenge, and I think we've gotten really good at it.
It makes a lot of people happy, and that's kind of our goal.
Since day one, we've used the mantra, honest meat.
At the end of the day, after we get done, it's nice knowing that we serve good, honest meats to our customers.
That is our pledge to our customers and to ourselves, that you always get what we say you're getting when you buy our product. And that's the way that it should be. So.